Hey guys, it's your boy Christian Plays here. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. In this video, we're just gonna be doing a bit of explore. We're gonna explore the vicinity of the area, probably die. But that's okay. And I made a new few did a little bit of grinding, as you guys saw. As you guys see, I made me a furnace. So I can start smelting metal and getting stuff moving and grooving. Oh, looks like we got a level to spend. Okay, so let's put this in more stamina. And what shall we unlock? Okay, let's unlock that. And then we'll unlock that. Okay, and we'll leave the rest alone, but yeah, in this video, let's just drop any and all valuables, well, except for the fruit. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, and I also made a mortar and pestle. Okay, and we'll get the narcotics going. We can get 15 out of that. That's all hunky dory. Let's move these in here. Curse me having to be so organized. Needing organization. We'll put these in there. Okay, let's turn down the gamma. There we go. Much better. Oh my gosh, that's bright. Put our wood in here. Ah, looked like we leveled up again. All right, let's put it into more stamina. All right, let's grab these. La la la. Alrighty. So let's see here. All we got is some food. Everything hunky dory all there. I'll leave those in there. Well, no. All we're gonna carry on us. Okay, it shouldn't be long until that spoils. As soon as it does, okay, put this in there. These in here. as all this boils up, we'll be on our way, exploring the island. Or at least the general vicinity. We'll probably explore more. And, when we get a Cinemacrops or a tame. Actually, the Cinemacrops has got to be one of my first tames. Okay, now that's all done. We shall be off. Good thing I made a bed, otherwise it would really suck trying to find this find base again. Alright, so. I'm trottling on the beach. Oh yeah. We ain't gonna go up into that mountainous area because from the looks of it, that's pretty cold. Pretty cold area. Ooh, look at that over there. Purple supply drop. If we can make it over there in time, we'll probably check it out. See if it's got anything useful. You know? Alright. There's a reason I'm doing this exploration without any of my armor or weapons is because I'm pretty much guaranteed to die at some point. And I don't want to have to go all the way over to where my dead body was to pick up my stuff only to die again without a defensive mount, like a Triceratops or something like that. So that's why I got literally nothing on me except for some berries. So that way, I ain't got nothing of real importance to lose. Or a value to lose. Oh, there's quite a few stones on this side of the beach. I should've. Okay, that's a very. I should've made my base like right here. This is a pretty good hideaway. It's funny. Yo, when you start exploring instead of. You find a whole bunch of really good base locations. I think that's a Numa up there. It would really suck if it was a bear. Although I don't know if bears are on this map all too much. I don't know. I know there's Dilopithecus, or as I like to call them, overgrown baboons. Ah, oh yeah, it is a Numa. Oh, looks like there's like a stego over there. I ain't gonna bother going into the jungle just yet. Right now, I just want to kind of stick to the shoreline, see what there is to see. And see what, mobs, spawn along the shoreline in this area. Because I do need to get me like a trike. Or something for when we do move inland, we'll have a good hauler to set up shop to haul some of our stuff when we do move. nice area right here. A lot of rocks, a lot of trees. Yeah. Or is there like a little stream that comes up here? That would have been. No, I ain't carrying nothing on me. I don't want to care. I want to carry absolutely nothing. This is like an exploratory. There we go. That marker there was for when I met with a clan buddy of mine on a server. Alright, we got one of these guys over here. See, what level are ya? Ooh, that's a pretty nice level. And it's a pretty nice color, like rainbow. This is like a standard coloring. Not too bad. Get away from me, you twerp. Oh, what do we got up here? We got like, a lot of stone and flintstone. Don't see like any metal nodes. Yeah, I think these are all limestone nodes. Limestone and normal stone nodes. Maybe the metal nodes are more up there. Man, for a second I thought that rock was like a chest or something. Yeah, right now we're just kind of, in this video, we're kind of just going to explore the shoreline. I'll probably do another exploration video for inland when we get like a, tame up a pterodon. What is this? Dang, another illusion. When we get like a pterodon and we start like scouting a like base locations. But I'm gonna be a little more picky on my pterodon when I tame one up because I want at least a half a decent one. Alright, we got a dodo. Good for absolutely nothing except for laying eggs. So we can make kibble. Apparently you need eggs to make kibble. And, well, meat shields. You guys know that movie Jurassic Park Lost World? I think for a second there I felt like that guy that got eaten by all those compies. Alright, we got like a turtle here. Man, it got like that Valentine color, just beet red. Man, it's bright. Man, I think Gamma 3. Yeah, I at least want to get, like, at least a portion of the outline of the map covered, because when I move inland, I'm going to be going through, like, this area here, cut through down here, because on the server, this is actually a relatively decent, base area, because it's like a big old open plain, but I don't want an open plain. I want to have like some woods around me, or be like on an island, isolated, place easily defended, but I might do plains, but I don't know yet. Man, that rock formation almost looks like a dragon. But, when I move inland, I'm probably going to go cut through here and maybe go south into this vicinity and see what's down here. But, after I posted in my ARC video, my earlier video, I was scrolling through my comments, and I feel kind of bad, because I haven't been really talking to you guys much, or acknowledging you, or reading the comments much, so I'm gonna try and change that, and due to me not doing that, we lost a follower. Hello there. Hi. Hello there. We lost hi. Hopefully we can win him back. But they said they were disappointed in the channel. So, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. But, so, if you guys think I'm doing anything wrong or I'm not doing enough of something, please let me know in the comments below. Because it really helps so I can improve the chant. It helps me do better as an entertainer for you guys. Because you guys are everything to me. on this channel. You guys are like my family, and I want to keep my family happy. And I can't keep my family happy if I don't know what's going on, what you guys want or don't want to see. Speaking of which, I'm thinking about starting up another deal. I'm thinking of doing cooking videos. Okay, now we're getting into here. I think this is where the baboons are, but I'm not entirely sure. Ooh, a pterodon. What level are you? Oh, level 39. Oh, that's not bad. A level 30 pterodon, that is not bad at all. Yeah, now we're in here in the forest biome, I think that's what this is called. I think cinema crops are in here too. Wow. Well, they're tense. Let's go this way. Oh. Cause I want to stay near the water, cause, well, of that. I need to get, boost up my water. How much water my water stat. And that is a Therizino. I do not like them at all. Cause them are nasty little suckers. Get away from me, you suckers. I don't like you. I don't want a part of you. Get away, get away, get away. Oh, there's some iguanodons over there. Cool. What's that flying over there? Oh, shoot. I'm gonna... Yep! Yep, I'm gonna die. I gotta get in water, I'm gonna die. Sorry, Buster, you ain't getting me. But at least now I know where I can find a Garno. There's a couple sharks over there. I've caught like 3 megalodons over there. Okay, I think we can come back up here. Back up to shore because I don't... He's coming! He's coming! Oh, no he's not. Okay, everything hunky-dory. Oh my word, that was so scary. Now that is pretty. I mean, just look at that waterfall. Look at that waterfall. That is just pretty. It's things like that that I like. I enjoy finding that. It's things like that that I really enjoy about Ark, is because you could just roam around and at some point you'll find, oh man, something like this, something as beautiful as this. Sooner or later, you'll find like something really pretty, such as a waterfall. Man, we traveled a pretty good distance, I dare say. Another moss chomp? Wait. Is that a cinema crop? Yes, it is. I think that's a cinema crop. They're pretty cool looking one, too. Well, at least now we know where to get a cinema crop once we start getting chitin. And what? That's a trike over there. That's a trike. What level are you? Woo! And I didn't even break my trap or nothing. That's a nice trike right there. But, guys, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you. We traveled quite a distance within a 30-minute time period. So, with that being said, thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate you so much. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you didn't, well, you know what button to click. And I also do appreciate if you would tell me why. That way I can better improve the next time around. And if you're new here, consider subscribing. It helps out the channel a lot and helps us grow. The goal for the end of the year is 1,000 subs, so please... So feel free to sub if you want to. And as always, my name is Christian Plays 94, and I'll see you on the next Island Adventure. Peace!